Middle-mile networks have a lot of important design considerations. The foremost among those is location, location, location. You have to build a network where you can reach those end customers, those anchor institutions, the wireless carriers, as well as the data centers, the POPs. Additionally, the middle-mile network needs to be able to grow into those areas where future customers are going to be. The technology used to implement these networks is also an important consideration, whether that's WDM or fixed wireless access, XPON, or SD-WAN as a service. Any of these projects have a number of phases they might go through. They start with gathering the requirements. Those requirements are used to build an engineering analysis. From that, a strategy selection can be made of which path to take. After the selection's made, a detailed design can be created that enables the implementation plan. Reliability for these networks is a critically important consideration. One of the interesting stories that came out after Hurricane Katrina was that when they went back into the city, they found that a number of the cell sites were actually still operating, but they had lost their connectivity back to the network, really emphasizing the criticality of reliability of these middle-mile networks.